Vinyl Community, it's Mikko back again in the Vinyl Corner. This time I'm going to show you another cool box set from my CD collection. And this time it's the one and only Eddie's Archive by Iron Maiden. Very, very cool box set released in 2002. The box set was designed by Mark Wilkinson. So let's take a look what's inside of it. It opens like this, and it includes some very cool stuff. First of all, this very nice shot glass. I've used this only on special occasions. Last time was when my son was born. And then there's this special Eddie ring. Which holds this. Iron Maiden family tree. And my Eddie's Archive box set is first pressing, which was limited numbered edition. My is copy 13474. And the first pressing has this blue velvet inside the box set. The second pressing is red, and it's not numbered. And then there's three double CDs, lots of cool previously unreleased stuff, and other very interesting stuff from Iron Maiden. The first one is the BBC Archives and double CD. Which includes BBC Radio 1 Friday Rock Show from November 1979 and Reading Festival from August 1982 and Reading Festival August 1980 and Donington Monsters of Rock from August 1988. So this was BBC Archives. And then there's Beast Over Hammersmith, double CD. And then there's Best of the B-Sides with very cool cover artwork. Double CD with lots of cool B-sides from Iron Maiden. So this was the Eddie's Archives by by Iron Maiden. Thanks for watching. Until next time.